Today on John Fox's Outdoor Adventures.
Outdoor Adventures, starring national fishing and hunting champion, John Fox.
Outdoor Adventures is presented by Project FX, the best fish attractor scent. You'll catch more bass, you'll catch bigger bass. If you use Project FX, it's guaranteed. And by the Total Performance Bass Boat, Hurst High Tech out of Leesburg, Florida. You can order a Hurst boat with your choice of outboards and other accessories, factory direct, water ready, and save thousands of dollars. And by the Rod Floater. You'll never lose another fishing rod if you have a Rod Floater attached. It's a personal flotation device for your fishing rod, and it's available at Bass Pro Shops and other tackle stores.
Here we are in the sunshine state of Florida, and we're going to be bass fishing on today's show. And we're going to be catching some awfully nice fish. And we're going to be using a trick used by many guides in the state of Florida to produce a lot of big fish in the state of Florida, and that's using live wild river shiners. Our special guest is the banjo man himself. He's from Spartanburg, South Carolina. You've probably seen him on a lot of network television shows and a lot of Nashville shows. His name is Todd Taylor. I'm kind of getting on Todd here now that he brought the cold weather all the way from Spartanburg, South Carolina. We've had beautiful weather till now, and I beat him in the head just a little bit. Well, you know, bass fishing on a cold front is one of the toughest conditions, but you might just learn a trick or two here on the show about catching some good fish, even in cold weather conditions. And there's nothing tougher in the state of Florida than this, I promise you. I tell you what, we've got a great show lined up, and I'll promise you it's one that'll keep you on the edge of your seats if you like to see some good fish caught. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this week's adventure on Outdoor Adventures. Yes, sirree.
Yeah.
What have you got, banjo man? You're not going to like your shiner fishing, are you?
It's all right, I love it. Good night, another one. I had just thrown out there, John. Spartanburg, South Carolina, this is incredible. You Spartanburg people need to book trips off with the Outdoor Adventures Guide Service. They will take you to some of this awesome fishing. It's reasonable, too. All you got to do is call them. Pretty fish.
Flopping like that in there,
it'll draw a bass out of there.
Todd, you got one. He's hitting it.
Sure
he's gone.
Is.
It's gone. Get him, babe.
Like you said.
Yeah, there you go. It's fine. Get him. All right.
I'm bringing him. He's a big one. I think so. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, come on in, Lee.
Yes, sir. Look at that.
Big old buck.
Now, look how big he is for a buck. See?
Folks, John told me. The bigger the shiner, pretty fish in it, John.
You bet.
Let's put him over here.
We truthfully want to catch a great big fish in Florida. I'm talking about where you know you're going to catch one. Live shiners pretty well assures you if you come down here that you're going to catch or have a chance at catching a big fish. Now, I really want to catch something bigger than what you just caught. That was a nice fish, and the one I caught a while ago was a good fish. But I'm talking about a true good fish being from 10 pounds up, okay?
Yes, sir.
Because we had some fish here the other day. We had one that went over 12 pounds, and I lost another alongside the boat. Looked like he'd go 14, 15 pounds.
Oh.
Now, that was on artificial. Okay?
Oh, yeah.
But this area right here is where these big fish have been. Tell you what we're going to do. We're going to take the station break. We're coming right back, and we sure hope that you stick around and join us. We got more fishing action coming.
There were other boats fishing very, very close to us, as you can see here. But adapting to the cold front and with Wild River shiners, it made a difference in our bass fishing where the other boats weren't scoring at all.
Shiner.
Oh, it is.
All right, well, hit him. Come on, come on.
Yes, sir.
Say yes, sir.
Yes, sir, Mr. Fox.
Swing on in that boat. Swing him in the boat.
That's what you call Florida bass fishing with John Fox, folks. That's it. Florida bass fishing with John Fox. Outdoor, isn't he?
Yeah.
There he goes, John.
All right, now look. Let him right now.
There he is.
All right.
And she go around that tree.
Look at that nice bass. Look at that big bass.
She's going in it. Look at that shining.
Oh, yeah, all right, come on.
Look at that, folks.
Is that a nice one?
That's
look,
a nice
hey,
one.
Look, she got a mouthful of shiners.
She's got a mouthful. She's got a mouthful. Ooh, yeah.
Now look how he scaled him, see?
He's America's best banjo instrumentalist. Instead of doing bluegrass and country, even though he's good at this, Todd Taylor has been able to adapt popular music using the banjo. We're using some of his background music in behind some of the scenes of today's bass fishing. Todd Taylor is a talented young man. He loves bass fishing. He loves life. And it's people like this that the young people in America can look at and say, hey, this is one good guy. Todd Taylor, the banjo man.
Is presented each week by Hearst Boat Company. Total performance in a bass boat, you've got it in a Hearst boat. Also by Project FX, the most amazing bass attractor ever developed. Ask for it at your tackle stores, or you can call and order it by calling this toll-free number. And by the Rod Floater, it's available in tackle stores and at Bass Pro Shops. If they haven't reached your store, you can order them here. Call this number. And by Bud Earhart, Custom Rods, Mountain Home, Arkansas. He builds the best fishing rod in America.